Continuation of card events here today. Now I got the parade in there earlier, what did you get of it? So this is the continuation of these celebrations today. Now the three celebrations, I suppose, here at the Bowering Park. So I'm going to make a handful of videos on that, whatever I can get in to capture what's going on here, and hopefully the camera won't act up on me, and I'll get a few cool videos in there. So today is 23rd, guys, July 23rd, at quarter after five now, I guess, Sunday afternoon, and it's a gay parade here in St. John's. Excuse me there again, guys, thanks all, guys. Gay parade here in St. John's, guys, I know we found out about it earlier today, so anyway, I'm here now, and I'm going to enjoy what is left of the activities here now. So I'll be two or three or four 8-odd minute long videos there, guys, and I expect there may have been more on the go earlier today, a few hours ago, but I'm coming on a tail end of it because this is all on a certain moment. So I was really, really surprised by the parade earlier this afternoon, guys. I didn't realize there was going to be half as many people in the parade that was there, so it was quite an extensive parade. So it seems like there's just various venues of sorts throughout the park, so just gonna walk around now and just take it all in. Got the music up here, that's great. Right up my alley, my star. Love that song. Shade with the sun, so on that, so I'm hoping I'm not gonna have any problems with that. So anyway, like I said, I'm coming in the tail end of things right now, guys, so I guess I'm gonna clean up as soon and just send all the free stuff anyway. if they're starting up for the night. But I don't know if they're going to just go right into the night or not. With me, guys, but like I said, I didn't need nobody in this today, sort of thing. I found out about this morning, so I rushed to get myself together there this afternoon. And this is as gay as I could mention with your guys. Got my bracelets here, I've been going around for a while. And the only reason I'm wearing a mask right now, guys, is because it matches my shirt, just gonna add to the outfit. More or less for that. Okay, I guess what I'll do here, even though I know I should, but it's gonna get out of me up low. I'll go 18 odd minutes here now, guys, 16, 18 odd minutes and get two videos out of it. Great thing, we've been certainly getting the weather for almost everything the past few weeks, guys. We've had the weather has been insanely good, insanely hot. That's why I don't even know if this camera is going to last me or now. I got it charged up right now, but now it's a matter of the heat and everything. So I'm going to assume that almost everything down here today now is gay pride related. There's obviously people down there enjoying the park that aren't down there for those events, but I'd say the vast majority are probably down there. A couple of them. Shoot me here again now, guys, because when I make these videos, I just never know what the right thing to be doing, where to be walking, doing all the rest of it. It's just all on the spur of the moment, so. Kind of don't really want to walk away from the bandstand over in the music, but I'd say they could be cooling up now anyway, so. So yeah, so the situation here, guys, is that I'm beginning to find out myself, is that we have International Pride in June, obviously. I guess more and more people are coming on board with the international one. And I guess here in, I don't know if it's province wide or just here in Newfoundland. I'm going to have to stay out of the sun somewhat, guys, get my umbrella and go away again. Which is going to make all this really awkward. Because as soon as this the sun hits this thing, guys, and it starts getting hot, it cuts off on me. So I'm trying to stay in the shade as much as I can. Anyway, we have ours in July. So it used to be a gay pride day, so I don't know if it's gone into gay pride week now or a month or what. In which case, we have 2 months of it. So now, I'm not sure if there's anything down here, but we need to do this around. I'll walk up the other end again now. Now, don't feel like super warm to me right now, but I said me and this camera now, it's two different things. Okay, good. So far, so good. So far, so good. So, okay, so I don't see any flags running down here, guys, so I don't think this is anything to do with it's just regular people enjoying the park down here. So it must be all up at the other end there. So excuse me for a second now, guys, but I'll get my umbrella straight enough here. Shouldn't be doing this stuff as I'm recording. I know that, and I can't learn. And again, whether I should be talking a lot, I'm not entirely sure. There's something else, I never know what this video is here, which is the right way to do that. There you go. Give me an umbrella on the go now, purely for the shade. And let's just hope for the best there, guys. Oh, yeah, yeah. So the temperature today, they're saying on the radio, the news, stations I listen to, is that the temperature is around 27 degrees today. It's probably still 25, 26, 27 now. Normally when it gets up into those temperatures, guys, this thing acts up like mad. It shouldn't. I think it should be able to handle these kinds of temperatures, but it starts acting up like mad. So we'll just see how this plays out right now. And right now, I don't know if I can look more gay, to be honest with you guys. Bowering Park. Yeah, it's one of the older parks here in town, guys. I can't give you much history on the park itself, but it's well over 100 years old, I think. 200 years old, maybe about 200 years old. So the music stopped up right now, so that's not a good sign. As far as the activity is continuing on, yeah. So a handful of other things around town that I heard about, one or two or three other things, but are all paid activities. I think I'll pay to be take it in. So I, unfortunately, guys, don't have much money for freaking it out. Two more minutes there, guys, but we'll go up here again now where more of the activity seems to be too. Finishing up, look at that. Okay. Hey, you're finishing it all up, eh?
I'm doing it all up, yeah.
Time to
finish
it up.
There we go.
Well, I got one or two songs out of it anyway. Was this the main part of it, the official part of it here, sort of?
We were here and we were down there. There was performances here, music and performances
down there.
A combination of a couple of things.
Yeah, right. Now, there's a couple more things going on around town today, isn't there? But like, you have to pay to take it in? Okay, yeah, because I checked the Pride website earlier, staff, and we missed a couple other, like a dinner thing or something.
I think it's like a closing party or something tonight.
Okay.
I'm not mistaken. I'm not quite sure where.
Yeah.
But I think if we go on to like by the St. John's.
Yeah, that's where I went. Sure. Yeah.
You probably follow on Facebook.
Yeah. Man, I was amazed by the parade there. Well, who's the first one I actually saw?
I never got to the parade because we were here setting up for this.
Oh, must have been half of St. John's. I don't know. It just kept going and going.
Great seeing numbers.
Oh, my good God.
This is our first year volunteering. We'll be back now.
Yeah, yeah. I live down on Docker Street now. So, Docker Street. So, where I live, it just turns up right at hotels, too. So, I got, like, the bird's eye view of it already. And she's just coming. And I was trying to make video of it, and I didn't get a chance to charge up my camera and so on. It shut out on me about 10 minutes of it. And so I've got a good chunk, but anyway. Just I'm here now, just capturing the last moment of this. All right, my dear fellow, take care. Happy Pride.
Same to you.
God bless. Okay, guys. One of the volunteers there, I think. So, 60 minutes ago, guys. I'll go up to 18. And clue this one off and maybe start one more. Yeah, because everything's really going to die down there now. So just go back over here now and get a few more of this. So we're in a series of stars. I'm carrying stuff here as usual. I got my umbrella here now.